Canadian Nationals on strike. This is a pretty sad Q621. He only has two engines today.